morning, everyone. Welcome aboard the Orchid Valley.
This occurring during the course of the cruise, I will make an announcement to all exactly what I need to say. For your kidding,
used to come and sit when it was here a couple of years ago. Ultimately, we haven't seen it now for 2 years. Look at the cliffs now and see.
Thank you. That was so cool. I love that. I love diving Gannet days. They're one of my favourite days of the year. I just love being out on the ocean. I think you might have gathered that from the farm videos. I just love it. It was so cool to actually get them on video though. I've never really videoed them, only when I do the underwater. So it was quite interesting to actually just watch them rather than trying to get the picture constantly. But it was so cool. I normally do Steve races. I don't know if you could actually hear me or not when I was talking at the start, so I apologize if it was a bit mumbly with the wind. And on Steve races, we have a section where you can put your action cameras underwater. I tried to get it a bit low today, but I couldn't get it underwater. The boat was just slightly too high, but it was still really fun. I love watching gannets anyway, but watching them diving, it's just crazy. The sounds, oh, honestly, I love it. But I'm gonna head home now, and I've had to literally just get in the car and drive out the car park and park in the shop car park, because the car park was that full and people wanted my space. So I didn't want to like faff about and do a video while people were waiting for the space. So I'm just parked in a shop car park at the moment, but I'm gonna head home, and I've got my coffee for the journey because I'm cold. It was really cold today. I'm just starting to defrost now, but my hat's staying on for the rest of the day because I'm cold. So I will leave you the photos I got from today, and I will see you on my next video. See you soon.